Okay, I've got some bad news. I was hoping that interest would pick up closer to the deadline, and I have received a few auditions that I didn't put up yet. But I don't think at this time we can go ahead with the film. Firstly, the financier really has some very strange ideas for the film. So that's a black eye. Secondly, the number of people who've just been attacking the website and attacking my MySpace and all this kind of thing has really damaged the competition as a whole and turned a lot of people off on the whole thing, which is a bit sad, and has really damaged my credibility among other things. So that's also bad. YouTube won't cooperate with that cash handout. They only really care about money. They don't care how many of their biggest users are actually maybe watched by 10 legitimate people and have thousands of fake accounts. Not all of them, obviously. There are some talented people on YouTube. Which brings me to my next point. Some of the people who did audition for the film are very talented. Tony Domino in particular, I think, is my favourite person who auditioned. Kevin and Al, who auditioned and dropped out, were also very good. But maybe 10 people out of the 50 or 60 people who have actually put auditions up. So not counting the ones who have auditioned and just didn't even make it onto the YouTube channel. Maybe 10 people are good enough to be in a film. A lot of people really need acting lessons, particularly some of the teenagers. I would request that you... I know that this is something you care about, but you can't become famous on the internet. This is what the whole Most Famous David thing was about. You need lessons, you need practice, you need experience, you need to... auditioning's fine, but don't expect to be in a film. Just keep auditioning for things, but in the real world. Seek out good acting schools, seek out theatre companies. Any opportunity you can to improve your skill is a good thing. And there are a lot of people who do come on YouTube thinking that it's going to help them come famous, and I think that these people do need to learn that things don't come to them that easily, in most cases. In some cases, obviously, it does. Another group of people who auditioned and were fairly good actors just don't have the... I don't think they have the right personalities to be in a film. I certainly wouldn't work with them, and I doubt anyone who's actually an experienced director would put up with them for too long. There's a lot of people who really just kind of want to... They want to take over the show. They want all of their friends to audition for the show, and you send them the script and they say, I don't like the script, let me use my university degree to show you how to write it properly, and that's not really how you endear yourself to somebody. And then telling people on message boards and things that you don't think other people who've auditioned are very good, and that you think the people who've actually been chosen are very good, it's just a bit... It's a bit much. It's an off-putting personality trait, and if you are driven by ego, I don't think you're going to succeed for very long, and you will probably never get past straight to DVD releases. And if that's what you want, and if you can make a living out of that, that's fine. But I think some people do need to keep their egos in check. And that's about it. I would like people to keep their auditions up, and I would like to redo this. I want to keep this up and try and do it next year, I think, with my book coming out and everything else. I think that it will get more recognition. I think I will have to hire some people who aren't on YouTube, because obviously I'm not going to find people on YouTube, especially if YouTube aren't going to help publicize what I'm doing. So there we go. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry to the 10 people that were actually good and deserve to be in a film, not necessarily mine. And I'm sorry to anyone who feels that I've wasted their time. I'm not going to name names, obviously, because I think some of you would react badly. And I think, well, everyone needs to keep practicing their acting and everything else. Even if you are fantastic, you do need to keep working. So everybody, just keep doing what you're doing. Don't stay in the internet all the time. And that's that. Obviously, there's not much of a point of having this channel very much any longer. So I will be. I might be wrapping things up. With some messages for some other people, but I don't really see me. I don't really see me keeping this on very, very much longer. I am kind of angry and disappointed. Not just with everybody else, but also with myself. I could have done a lot more to let people know that I was trying to joke and trying to make a point, and that things, that some of my videos were more character pieces than attempts at comedy. I could have done all of this, but I didn't bother. Because some people's responses were too funny, and so yeah, so that's me. I'm done with YouTube for the most part. I recommend you do the same. They're not interested in you. YouTube just wants your numbers, so that they can continue to make money off of people's dreams and ambitions. There's at least 10 films that have gone under since I started the audition process because of YouTube. And that's about it. So I would cancel your YouTube account and don't come here again, because it's horrible, and take up some acting classes. If you've already done acting classes and think, oh well, I already do acting classes, do some more. Try and learn to read for the intended film. If someone says this is a parody film, try and make it funny, because people who are interested in the project are going to see your videos first, and they're going to see that they're not very funny, and they're going to not be very interested. They're going to say, oh, these aren't very funny. So yeah, I mean, you wouldn't audition for a serious drama in blackface and a clown nose. So why would you audition for a comedy with a straight face? And I don't know. Anyway, bye. It was nice talking to some of you. I had some good times. I had a bunch of bad times. Most people on YouTube are feckless morons who are trapped on their computer insulting other people to feel good about themselves. They don't really care about the repercussions. There are some good people, and these people need to get out now before they get sucked in and become bitter, hateful people too. And so if I see you again, it'll probably be in a book signing if you're interested. If not, just join the rest of the people on this website who might as well be masturbating in front of mirrors, because that's basically all they're doing. And I'll see you soon. Bye.